I couldn't get a good job. So here's what happened to me. I wound up working in a catheter factory. No, it wasn't much fun, but I needed the money. No, it wasn't much fun, but I needed the cash. All day long, in front of the conveyor belt. Every day, this is how I felt. No, I don't want to work in a catheter factory. No, I don't want to work in a catheter factory. It wasn't much fun, and I wanted to quit. No, it wasn't much fun. I had enough of that shit.